Hello everyone, we are playing Scubity War Toilets Attack, which is currently in beta. I know this seems very odd to be playing, but yeah. So let's do this. Ah. So yeah, this is like one of those games, but it's based off of what is currently popular. You all know it. Again, with less failure. Come on, cameraman. Ah, crap, no. No! Ah, hit from the side. Weapons still being worked on. I mean, it is still in beta. From Ohio, obviously.
Okay. Oh, they wouldn't die. Come on. I would if any of you actually want to take a look at where the series began, make sure to check out a channel called The Fuck Boom. Not kidding, that's actually their channel name. Hey, the same fire. Whoa. That wasn't fair. Gotta say, pretty interesting game. Gotta get all the points possible. Oh. Oh, it's the holy toilet. Oh, hey, well, would you look at that? It's time for the flushing. The flushing. Got him. Doing pretty good now. So are the cameramen the only guys we're gonna have available? Or once the game is full-fledged, we're gonna have more weapons and more types of people, like the TVs, the speakers. Oh no, these are just different types of cameras, I see. I thought they were speakers. But what about the TVs and, Unfortunately, I cannot turn this game to its side. Devs, can I recommend that we have the game to where you can rotate it from the sides? One of the things I should try to do is work on upgrading the coins. More coins we get, the more upgrades we'll be able to purchase. Oh crap. Grab it! Crap, no! Because the controls like this are kind of janky. I know this is meant for like a bigger tablet, but like, just make it to where it makes it easier on phone players. Wish I had a tablet for this, but I don't. And I do feel we should have more of an open area to do this. Hopefully you're planning to do that soon, devs. I do want to say that Defuckboom is probably one of the people working on this, considering they came up with the original idea. And it's really interesting to see how far the entire series has came so far. And how well it's actually still going. Matter of fact, there's a new part that dropped that I haven't actually seen yet. Got him. I should put more focus into my health first, because if I'm able to last longer, I'm able to get more points. Oh no. I feel like there should be a lot of waves. So I'm hoping as we go on, it gets more complicated. Like, we get more waves we have to go up against and stuff. But I probably will play this again once it goes out of its beta stage. Obviously, it's already past this alpha stage, because, I mean, it obviously says beta. But once it gets fully fledged, or gets an update while it's in its beta stage, then we will see what happens. And I also know that it's still in beta, but I do want to recommend we should get a slight graphics update. It's good, but I feel like we need more of a Gmod texture to it. Like a legit Garry's Mod set of textures. Because if I want to be truthful, even though the game's fun, it just don't live up to how it is. Like how it is in the series. I mean, not saying the game looks awful, the game looks pretty cool. Just saying that it needs an update. Like, for visuals. And maybe we could get a version of this that's, instead of like this, get a version that's, like we're constantly fighting waves of enemies, rather than just fight two waves, then fight a boss. Like an endless mode. We need an endless mode. Like, I feel like you could put a decent amount of modes into something like this. Rather than it just simply being known as every other mobile game ever. I mean, you see what I mean? You give it a bigger name, give it some more stuff. Oh crap, it's the holy toilet. Now we definitely do need a lot more bosses. Bosses we got right now are cool, but again, could use an update. Now again, this is constructive criticism. I know you're still in beta. But I would love to see how it looks once we actually get to the point. Like, we need a mode selection, you know, stuff like that. Make it more expansive. And maybe, like, add in, like, some zombie cameras and stuff. Like, the tiny toilets that take them over and stuff. Like, control them? Oh crap, it's the holy toilet again. Oh crap, it's already here. Toilet's already here. No, no. We need to upgrade the range just a little bit. This premium pack looks pretty interesting. You know what? We'll do the premium pack next time. Just gotta So remind me, everyone, help me keep it in mind to actually do so. I say we're still going to get some more stuff without the premium pack once the game gets fully fledged, but if you want more stuff, the premium pack's the way to go. So this time, it's just the base game we're trying. You see, people, this is why you don't stop at Taco Bell. This is what it does. The after effects are so terrible it animates the toilets. Oh, I just realized it has a gun. We got the entire horde following us. The boss is nothing. Do your worst. The fuck, Boom? I've got to give credit to you and your. Well, you and the devs. For this. Because this is actually an interesting little game to play. Considering it's based off of everyone's new favorite creepy thing, the Skibidi Toilets. Well, I'm sure I'm not the only one who's giving it some attention by playing it. And you know what? This is what we do here. I play games to hopefully give them more attention. And this, including the entire series, deserves more attention. I know it's got like millions of views, each one does now, like each episode, but it needs more. And you can't tell me I'm wrong. And hey, the fuck? If you're watching this right now, let me know. Well, I don't want to request anything of you, but it would be nice if you could keep me up to date to anything new that happens with the game. That way I know when to jump in and play it. And I don't have to wait specifically for when the full version comes out. I mean, if there's any, like, update coming before the full version. But if not, eh, that's fine. Or if you'd rather keep it in all secrecy, that's fine too. I get it. No spoilers. Holy crap, it has laser eyes. You must be the G-Man.
Down with toilet kind. Talk about being a literal piece of crap, huh? Why did I say that? I'm starting to question now. Because it was just a straight up dad joke. Ugh. Awful. Oh yes, this comedy's top tier. Well, they don't seem to think so. And to be honest, I agree. Oh, it's the holy toilet. Wait, did I have the game on mute? Oh crap, I had one job. I accidentally pressed the mute button, and I didn't notice. That sucks. And you gotta give credit to the sound designers.
Join us in the camera army! Down with toilet kind! Whoa, that spawned right on top of me. No, I got stuck. No! Let's give it one last. The sound keeps turning itself down. I just realized. Fireworks. Look, just add me to your team of chaos. I'll take them down. Down with toilet kind. Well, this has been quite the game, but I am going to call it here for now. I do honestly hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you all know what to do. And devs, if you're watching, good work on the game. I can't wait to see what else you plan to do with it. Anyways, be massive, stay massive, and I'll see you all next time. Good night, everybody.